Hello. Drinky drink on his Taylor Port. Had three pauses throughout the song. Each time I do a pause too, I'm gonna do a shot. Back. You know what I'm saying? This is a new artist. A new I can tell by the thumbnails, a new type of genre that I'm be acting to. This is Morgan Wallen. Got a song called Tennessee Fan. You know how if you are returning viewer, you know I go after the songs that's trending. We gonna go ahead and tune in. You wanna see my last video of what I'm be doing, you can watch it right here. You know what I'm saying? But basically if I pause the video three times, I'll take a shot. And I still got a little left of this Taylor Port right here. But we're gonna be reacting to Morgan Wallen, Tennessee Fan. If you're a Morgan Wallen fan, if you know, go ahead and like this video. Comment any songs you want me to react to. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully I could become a fan and get on the country wave. You know what I'm saying? That's how being though. Hope y'all day going well. Night, whatever time you see this. I'm doing this at night though. Night slash morning. 2 o'clock in the morning while I'm at. That's kind of catchy. Let me take my hey, look, like I said, bro. If you don't know what's really going on, hop on to the video right here. You know what I'm saying? And right now, I might be a little lit at the end of this video. Dang. Mm-hmm. Okay, she's gone to the pipe. I know what he mean by that. You ain't slick, my boy. I know you mean by that. Talk about sing to the mountain top. You said you be having her going crazy. I feel you, my boy. God damn. This my second one. I'm telling you, I might be able to do one more vid and then it might be over with. Might have to crash and edit. Do some editing in the morning and upload these. Some point throughout the day. You know what I'm saying? God. I ain't taking no little sips either. You know what I'm saying? He said he made her convert to the other side. Looks like the joke's on Alabama.
this town. I got the number one pick, bought every list. Brought her over to the other side. A little piece of death together. Don't sign the smoking mountain, man. And she was raised real tight till the day she died. But ever since that night, she's been a Tennessee.
Okay, I'm gonna wait till the song and I'm gonna get my little anim. While I just analyze within watching this video. Man, read a video, it's a lyric video, but still. That's the end of the song. I ain't finna listen to all that harmony through the end. But look, basically, I see why people, you know what I'm saying, they're gonna fuck with country music. Cause, like, they being, like, slick. You know, it's a low-key slick with their word choice. You know what I'm saying? It ain't inappropriate because only people that did the stuff that they did would know, you know what I'm saying? Or put two to two together. Kids can't put two to two together. So it's like, if the artist ain't real bold with it, you know what I'm saying? Being low-key like how he is or slick with it, then you feel me? You could do something you could bump around your kids and sitting like that. They ain't gonna know. But, you know, if they sing it around the wrong person, they might look at your kid in a certain type of way, probably. But it ain't a bad song at all. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with it. I might have to do a little couple more country reactions. You know what I'm saying? Turvey's a little country playlist or some shit. But like I said, come any song suggestions from him or any other artist this country. I like to listen to all type of music. Like, as y'all see, if it got my head by it, I'm going to fuck with it. You know what I'm saying? So, hopefully at some point you consider liking the video. If not, please like the video. It helped me, you know, grow the channel, grow the brand. It'll push my video out more to people. You know what I'm saying? So, hopefully you like the video. Hopefully at some point you consider subscribing as well. I really appreciate all the love and support that y'all been showing lately. Let's keep running these videos up so I can keep putting out good content, showing my personality out to y'all and to other people around the world. You know what I'm saying? Y'all stay blessed. Y'all stay positive. Give me any song suggestions, video suggestions. I'll try to get to them as convenient as possible. You know what I'm saying? And I'll catch y'all next video.
Playtime mode is a big league. Go. Playtime mode is a big league. Go. Playtime mode is a big league. Go.